Well, hi, I'm Jack and this is Devon. We're part of the GEMPLER'S product support team. Today we wanted to talk about rust converter versus rust remover, things like what the difference is and what each is best used for. So Devon, can you kind of start us off by explaining the difference between rust converter and rust remover?
Yeah, the difference is in what they do. Rust converter converts rust to an inert black compound and seals out moisture and other elements, preventing future rusting. It can then be painted afterwards. Rust remover, however, removes rust from an object completely and leaves behind bare metal.
So with the rust converter that reacts with rust to form this inert black barrier, there would be a wide set of applications this could be used for.
Yeah, rust converter, because of the way it's applied, is ideal for large objects, such as fences, tractors, vehicle frames, larger tanks, and metal roofs.
And what about rust remover?
Smaller objects, such as hand tools and small parts.
Because of the different ways each product remediates rust, I would imagine they'd be applied differently?
Yeah. The rust converter is applied to the object and comes in three different formulas: a paint-on, sprayable, and an aerosol. Rust remover requires the object to be completely submerged and soaked.
To clarify, rust converter should only be applied to the rusted areas, and rust remover, because the object is submerged in it, coats the entire item.
Rust converter can be applied to non-rusted areas of the metal. However, it should be wiped off before the excess is allowed to dry. It could interfere with the adhesion of paint to metal. With rust remover, non-rusted areas can come in contact with the solution, as it will not harm metals or other surfaces such as rubber, plastic, or vinyl.
And how about the reuse of each product?
Rust converter should not be reused. Any unused portion should not be poured back into the original bottle, as it will contaminate the remaining product. Rust remover can be reused over and over until it no longer removes rust.
Well, that was some of the differences in rust converter versus rust remover.